Hey, hi everyone. So it's a video documentary on the 25th of March 2019 in Hong Kong, Asia Pacific, in the South China Sea. And here, I had a video and I'm not able to upload on this phone yet. So let's go over the topics, right? One of them is that if you are working abroad or overseas, it is good idea to make some video documentaries or get on the phone and just kind of chat and have conversations so people don't think that you are, you know, lazy or improper or rude or incompetent or self-destructive or like to see other people getting kind of harmed and things. So not good. So it's good to do your own video documentary, make some notes or make some phone calls or text, right? And then secondly, what I talked about in this video with the Sony phone is that with the community and city planning vibes, it is good to have, it is good to have some kind of pacing and I found it. So I'll just play the video.
Middleman bankers kind of before I turn close the accounts that might have some kind of joint accounts description that I never agreed. So I wanted to talk about the city planning and the community utilities or community plans. So for example, right, I've been to a place where every morning it would be foggy. So when you're walking, it's just foggy and not many cars and not many people might say hello to you. And I've been to another city where there is there is people that might walk children to across the streets for schools, and that's another kind of morning routines. So morning routines kind of sets the vibe to a township or to a city. Yeah, so that's good. And then some places have public transportation, like the school buses or public double-decker buses. And living in those cities might your efficiency and your pace. Not say speed, but pace. there are some people that might wake up in the morning at 2, 3, 4 o'clock and pass out newspapers or stack the newspapers. And then there are sometimes truck drivers, like in the US, they have the 18-wheelers or 16-wheelers, they say, and they just kind of line up driving from city to city in the morning, midnight hours. And there is lunchtime and the more pedestrian time. There are the students going to school kind of time, and students are more private and camera shy and things. And there is the library study room, and then there is the summer jobs or internships or kind of like the mom and pop businesses where children can work in those businesses. And oftentimes those are the dropouts because they get more earnings and they see ways that might have them drop out of high school to see more business opportunities. It wasn't me. I was always aiming to go to universities. And then there was a sports camps. I got invited once to junior camps. So that's another outlet if you don't if you're not a studious or kind of student in schools. And there were there can be a weekly schedule. Jockey clubs for NBA games, yeah. And in some cities, you can see the public transportation, how they are planned. If they are kind of the outdoor bus lines, it's probably some kind of pace setting purposes. And then some, like the Greyhound buses, they prefer not to be seen in the U.S., I remember. So, and then there's the train station, things. So that's city planning, and so there's the aroma that might set pace. And you can see who might be very focused and concentrated on their work or their daily tasks. Like mine today. What I have to do today is keep on sorting all the receipts and scanning it. That's good. And if you live by yourself or traveling overseas for negotiation purposes or proposals for businesses, I suggest that you kind of make some phone calls and so that your neighbors know that you're friendly, always friendly, and and that you have quite the camera kind of zooming in and out. So, yeah. So if you're working by yourself, it's good to maybe do these documentaries, video documentaries, so people know what you're thinking under stress, if you're under stress. So, I'm not sure when I am going to go travel again. Do go travel, it might be So let's see how it goes. Sports games here in Asia or in anywhere. No matter where you go travel, you can always go on ESPN.com and show that I watch, that I like to watch every year is the the NBA special contests when they compete and see how many consecutive three-pointers and the slam dunk contest. And Pro Bowl, the NFL Pro Bowl, you know, how they test the quarterbacks, and extracurricular, you know, skills to show off, and skills assessments or skills sharing, kind of. And then the NCAA games, I think the NCAA games are more competitive, and that you might see new moves or a more aggressive speed or pace because there are more team players than the professional games. But of course, I like the professional games for the strategies. Yeah, so I'm at the NBA kind of level to watch. Yeah, that's good. That's all, it's getting long. Alright.
So, nothing much. So that's how the telecom is sometimes. And I always emphasize, if these things are not programmed that I can figure it out, it's probably, you know, beta version. BETA. Alright. So beta version is before the first release, and after the first release then there's the service pack or the upgrades. Alright. And after you install an upgrade, sometimes it might have a newer credit. You know, people like me who might start listing what to improve and things. Alright, until next time, take care. It might be tomorrow or later this evening after I finish sorting a lot of receipts. Alright.